To create an account, click on the Join button located on the top right of your screen. You can create your Explorer or member account with your email address, password, and name. Explorer accounts are required if you wish to register for our webinars as well as view some protected content. Joining the AAG as a member opens up access to our peer-reviewed journals, offers discounted meeting registration rates, and much more. After you click Create, you will be asked to verify your email. After verifying your email address, you will be asked to create your profile. Here you can mention your gender and race or ethnicity. Once you completed this step, you will be asked to choose a membership type from the dropdown. Becoming an AAG member will grant you access to join AAG groups, access all journals, receive annual meeting discounts, and more. After choosing the membership relevant for you, you will then be able to set your communication preferences, and if you opt in to have your contact information visible in the member directory. Your membership dues are based on your income group, which you can choose using the dropdown. This is not available for explorers. You will then update your primary address. Once you are finished, you will then have the opportunity to select what kind of specialty and affinity groups you would like to be associated with. Specialty and affinity groups gather AAG members who share similar research or professional interests and facilitate their communication and collaboration. Once you have made your selection, you will be taken to the shopping cart where you can review and edit your options or proceed to checkout. Once you verify your billing information and enter your payment information, you can complete your profile by clicking on Process Payment. You will then be taken to the confirmation page. Please allow up to 10 minutes while your account gets updated with your membership options. While your account is being set up, you can start to explore your AAG dashboard by clicking on Proceed to Dashboard. This completes the sign-up process. Thank you for watching.